Rost always said, patience.
Beware more infidels, brothers.
Incoming!
Here we go.
I'm not sure. Could be something here.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
You won't like what happens when I find you. Gift from the shadow.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
Don't get too close to that thing. That's an order from the buried Shadow himself.
Forget about traveling light. Let's see what they're so afraid of. That's it. More machines I can override.
Machines. go.
That's enough, but don't let anything happen. Chase without pain. I've got better things to do.
Thank you.
No one gets through here.
For the shadow!
I see something!
This is it for you!
Control. I think it was me. Damn.
Sunfall. The Mad King drives Sun Palace. A bulwark of Karja might against the howling Forbidden West.
Thanks for the history lesson.
But they have no idea what lies beneath. We will learn much from this, Aloy.
If you ask me,
she's very pale. Is she unwell?
Yes. She's a fighter, but the fever on her won't lift. It only burns hotter. Her name is Shiana, my sister.
Isn't there anyone in Sunfall who can help?
We're refugees. We know our place. And there's only one healer in the territory. He's difficult. His soul is in shadow.
His soul is in shadow.
Galiv. That's him. He's very clever, but he has little care for people. Perhaps the desert scoured it all away. Perhaps he was always like that. Either way, I know he won't help us.
Well, I'll see about that. Where would I find him?
Last I heard, he was patching up soldiers at Blazing Arch. Another border battle.
Shh. I'll keep the moon from your brow.
Focus is receiving another signal. There, another target. Thank you. picking up another signal. Just have to reach its head.
another savage.
At least it's not as bad as Meridian.
Are you Galeev, the healer?
I had planned to spend the day gazing at the lands of my exile and feeling sorry for myself. But you're not from Sunfall, so this could be interesting.
I came from the Tenth City there. There's a sick girl. Her brother told me about you.
The answer is no.
What?
No, I can't spare the medicine, nor my time to administer it. My resources are already spread thin. Thin as the soiled cloths I have to use for dressings.
Why won't you help?
Look at it from my perspective. What meager goods I can get must be smuggled in. That's expensive. The behemoth's share goes to the military. Of course, there are the demands of the Citadel. Helis's kestrels are so prone to sticky ends. What's left, that's for the nobles, who can pay well for my services.
Look at it from my perspective. A little girl is sick.
I think we are calling to each other across an ideological impasse.
You're kind of an ass, healer.
There's no cure for a conscience, but in this line of work, I've built up an immunity to it. And yet, if you feel so strongly about this one girl, perhaps we can make a deal. My charity for a Thunderjaw heart.
That's not how charity works.
It is how deals work. You'd settle my debts for a while.
Those parts aren't exactly easy to come by.
As it happens, a Thunderjaw prowls the Valley of Omens, north and west of here. I know it well because they expect me to put its victims back together. Runaways, mostly.
If I do this, it's not for you.
Oh, I'm not expecting you to do it at all. But I'll be heading back to the Citadel later.
I hope Bahavas knows what he's doing. Bringing in these outlanders.
Thunderjaw shouldn't be hard to find. Just hope I see it before it sees me.